broke, which took me a long time to get. Somebody was sitting in the elevator. Brian was sitting in the elevator. He goes, "Damn, that piston broke." And I go, "Oh, that's fucking funny." Because I was just like, "The piston broke. Odd, enchanting name. Perhaps I'll get drunk at this, the piston broke." So anyway, Mosier, I think, at the piston broke. Getting piston broke, man. I think he's over there like this. So let's all judge him. Let me see. Let's get going with the show. I just wanted to say hi to everybody. I want to give you all a thank you for coming. We sold this bitch out. Thank you so much. Can't keep me away next year. In fact, I'm going to tell Pat Shuchuk, we should do one of these a week, right? Even if it's just me against myself, you know, and then do a Q&A. So big thanks to everybody that's had me up here. People were very helpful. Pat was the first person I contacted, and I'm sure Pat, I was like, "Hey, it's Kevin Smith, I want to come play hockey," and she was just like, "Great, well, there's registration, sign up." I was like, "Bitch, you didn't hear me, Brad." I expected that, you know. Pat Shuchuk wouldn't necessarily know who the fuck I was. But, you know, eventually we kind of met in the middle somewhere. And she was incredibly helpful getting this set up. Dude playing that BHI was insanely helpful, too, at getting me up here. And by getting me up here, they just didn't say no. So give them a big round of applause. And if I'm forgetting anybody, and oh my god, I met Walter, you know what, I'm gonna save that for SModcast. So let's get started. Can I get the curtains open? Ladies and gentlemen, when we do SModcast, it's usually just me and Scott Mosier in a room. Doesn't look like this at all. We just kind of sit across from one another. But for today's purposes, since there's an audience, we'll do a proscenium style face y'all, catty corner and shit. Whoever's sitting over here, please don't stare at my lard all show. That's all I can think about. It's like, come on, like, if I stand like this and wear drapey clothing like this, you know, they go, "Hey, he could be a little thinner under that jacket." The moment I sit down, I'm like, "Oh no. Holy shit, he's pricking." So please, if you guys got cameras, if you have any respect for me whatsoever, do not take a fucking side angle picture of me. Yeah. Fuck you. Okay. So it kind of looks like, dude, bear with me. It kind of looks like this. We kind of face each other. Got some microphones. It's not normally this lit. We do it in a kind of dark room where we kind of close all the curtains and shit. Kind of a dark box. It gets hot in there sometimes. So we just bring the lights down to something like a little more. That's intimate. Another key component to this podcast has always been, in one shape, form, or another, smoking. We're in public, so we're not going to be doing that. Out of respect to the Sanderson. But fuck it, I got hired right before I came over, so. So we're good to go, trust me. It's gonna be a fucking love fest tonight, you watch. Anyway, the good folks backstage here, Michael came up with the idea, and old Wayne is gonna help me out, and when I say old, I mean old Wayne, like my good friend, because we just met 10 minutes ago. Wayne, come on out. We can't smoke here. Everyone, give it up for fucking Wayne! That is not nearly enough smoke, boss. No, that's good. That's totally good. The other thing I do... Look at this shit. Listen to the music. Always do on SModcast, and I would never do SModcast, but it out. Just wear a robe, hence the robe tonight. I want to be comfy for y'all. I'm gonna be wearing a coat and shit. Get real fucking, look at how sweaty I am right now. If I'm wearing that fucking cashmere coat, I'm like, ah. So I put on the robe, that's how I roll and shit, because it's very absorbent, you know. And I need that, because I sweat balls. I sweat when I breathe. So, I'm flying to Edmonton Colors tonight in honor of, you know, this place. I know you guys are like, fuck Edmonton, but you know, the dude played there. We got a bunch of people here, but the last thing that I never do Smodcast without, unless I'm out of town, is the guy who's perhaps the funniest person in Smodcast. In fact, it's not perhaps, he is the funniest guy in Smodcast. And God willing, he's drunk and he's gonna be fantastic tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for a man who, I don't know if any of you know, I don't want to spoil it, we'll do it in this podcast. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Scott Mosier.